am. Been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, the truth in my life now we're falling like the rain. So let the river run.
One night stand turned into night stand. It was calm, some lights grand. Now we hung tight and
he found out. Now she feels deserted and used because he left. So
I was inside. Oof. There's a close one there. It's going to go into. Good old LCG. Free seems to be getting the initial advantage there. And Mini scored. I didn't see how this one went, so let's see it. So after just a few seconds, Midi already has a goal. It's LCG 3-1. Sorry, nil. And again. Ooh, backed off the crossbar. Dear me. Oh, just a nearly explosions there. There's Maverick. It's back on. So he's back defending and Midi makes it 2-0. Let's see this though. So goes into story, Midi gets there. That's a goal there. Oh, we're back. Oh, C block. Told you he'd get at least one goal in a game. Probably because of the players they do have. It's now 3-0 to LCG3 and Surrey, well, they're right behind. Three goals behind now. Back now. Oh, and Wolfman gets the first Surrey goal of the season. Let's see this now. Oh, it's Mountain with the assist. Wolfman in off the post. It's now LCG3, Surrey 1. Oh, now Sabretooth takes it away. Is that going to be 3-2? Well, if he misses it and Sabretooth has the goal, it'll deflect it in. Sabretooth has the goal. Fifth goal of the day. That was the final touch. It came off the post, deflected in by, I think that was, oh, I think it was Sticks, but I'm not sure. Can I get out? And sorry, level it up. Oh, it's gone. Oh! Good save there by Sabretooth. It's a good save, but they still have it. LCG three, still on the side where they need to capitalise. The yellow and orange team. Ooh, back again towards the draw. The goal might take us towards a draw over the face of goal. Is he going to get there? No, Wolfman backs out. It's surprising there. Oh, back towards the face of goal. In by Sabretooth. Let's see this. Sabretooth's last touch was there. It was deflected into the goal. And that was by Midi. The guy who got the first goal. If it stays like this, it's going to go to overtime. So we are going to have at least 7 goals in this game. LCG3 have a chance to score again. And that's City Block's goal. It's now 4-3. Oh, it's just great from the City Block there. Not really. Oh, just takes a touch. Oh, it's cut out originally, then in by Midi. And that's surely the game all over. That is surely the game all over. Midi takes the goal in. It was originally saved, but then it wasn't enough to deny Midi. Oh, here we go again. Oh, saved on the line and in by C-Block. That's C-Block's hat trick. It's now 6-3. That's definitely the game wrapped up now. They've just been epic in this final minute of LCG3. It was looking really tight. Surrey got 3 goals to level it up. But no, it was the yellow and orange of LCG3. Oh, and Sticks, just to seal it off. Sticks has a goal. It's another one there. Oh, and Sabretooth has scored one right at the end there for Surrey to make it 7-4. It touches the ground just before the time goes out, and surely, yep, the winner is LCG3 in this one. C-Block is the highest rated player for the team, and here's the mile match by 10 points in Sabretooth. Well, that's the first game of the season then. That's interesting.